Good morning, everybody. Starting off my day with my usual cup of coffee with vanilla creamer. And this is how I'm going to get up and motivated this morning. So here's my breakfast this morning. I am having one egg on a piece of toast, and you can add cheese to this if you want. If you're a big cheese eater, this would be something good to add, that really sliced thin cheese that I was telling you guys about. Just helps you control portion and stuff. And I cook this in coconut oil. I used to cook in like olive oil or butter, but you know, that's not that great for you. So I switched to coconut oil, and I actually have no taste difference as far as making eggs and stuff like that. It still comes out great. And I love having coconut oil around because I use it for cooking, my hair, my skin. I use it for pretty much everything. So this is going to be my breakfast for this morning. And I'm also going to have some of this low-fat kefir probiotic yogurt in blueberry. It's high in protein. I like it a lot, but it does have a lot of sugar. So if you're going to have this or put it in your breakfast, just make sure that you're watching how much of it you're actually consuming. So I finished breakfast about an hour and a half ago, and right now I'm going to have a snack. I'm going to be having one of these packets of almond butter. This is the Barney Butter brand. It is peanut and gluten-free, and I'm just going to eat it on an apple. So I just stopped by the coffee shop and I got a hot chai tea latte. It's one of my favorite things to get, and I get it with almond milk. It's probably not one of the best things for you that you can get, but I love it. So this is what I'm having before my lunch. For lunch, I'm having some of these Sprouts whole wheat cheese ravioli with some of this organic diced tomatoes that I picked up from Costco, and just using a little bit of Parmesan cheese. It's really easy pasta when you're in a hurry. Hey everybody, so I had lunch about an hour ago, and right now I'm just going to juice. This juice is 4 carrots, 4 apples, a little over half a cucumber, 3 tangerines, 2 lemons, and a head of lettuce. This is the lettuce that comes in these little artesian lettuce packs. I love these. I think they're great. I use them for salads, sandwiches, all kinds of stuff. And it's great for juicing. I just took one of the little heads of lettuce that came in there, rinsed it, cut it, and I'm going to add it to my juice. Tell me what it tastes like. Is it yummy? Mm-hmm. What does it taste like?
I don't know.
Tastes like fruits?
Tastes like strawberry.
Oh. So I think I'm actually going to skip dinner tonight, and especially since I juiced not too long ago and that was really filling. I'm going to have one of these banana babies, which is just a chocolate covered banana. Now these are kind of hard to find. I haven't seen them in too many stores, but these are something I found at Costco and they're amazing. These are called banana dippers. They are little banana slices covered in dark chocolate. There's 4 slices and 100 calories per pack. And the only ingredients in these are banana and dark chocolate. They're really good, especially like as a substitute for dessert. So this is the last thing I'm going to be having today. Thank you so much for watching. Thumbs up for more of these videos. And good night, everybody.